In today's video, we're going to have a look at what the difference between interpolation and extrapolation of our data. If I was to consider the data in front of me, where I've decided to draw a line of best fit that's a linear line associated with this data, what I can do here is I can start making predictions at various points along this data. So for example, if I wanted to predict what my y value was going to be when my x was here, I could go up and then across and make a prediction about what my y would be. Equally, if I wanted to know what my x value is going to be when my y was up here, I'd go across to that point and then down, and I could make a prediction for my x value. Obviously, if you've got an equation attached, you could actually make your predictions that way as well. Now, it's this process of making predictions that what we call interpolation or extrapolation, depending on where you make your predictions from. And it's important to note that interpolation and extrapolation can occur on more than just linear models of graphs. They can occur on exponentials, quadratics, whatever model of graph that you've got, you can do interpolation and extrapolation of. So what is the difference between interpolation and extrapolation? Well, to answer that, we actually need to identify two key points on the graph. The first key point is the leftmost point of our statistics that we had. So in here, it's approximately this value in here. And we call this value the lower pole. The other point that we need is the rightmost point. So this data point here. And we call this point in here the upper pole. Now, if we were to make predictions of our graph using our line of best fit between the two poles, we call this interpolation. Inter meaning in between, and the polation in between the two poles. So we're making predictions between the two poles here. And if we were to make predictions on our data based on our line of best fit outside of these two poles, we call it extrapolation. Now, when we're doing interpolation, extrapolation, it's important to note that interpolation is considered to be much more accurate than extrapolation. The reason for that is because we know that that line does fit the data that we've got. What we're assuming with extrapolation is the trend is going to continue in the same way. Now, sometimes the trend definitely does, so extrapolation can be very accurate, but there are also times where that trend doesn't continue in that same way outside of the two poles of data that we've got. So extrapolation in those situations isn't necessarily considered to be as accurate, nor is it considered to be appropriate. But to summarize, interpolation is when we're making predictions inside of our lower and upper poles, and extrapolation is when we're making predictions outside of our lower and upper poles.